Hello friends, I am Sunil and welcome to Sunil Tech. Today in this video, we are talking about problems in storage devices like corrupted USB showing 200 MB. So let's start. As you can see, I have inserted a USB drive that's showing 200 MB. But really, that is 32GB model. You can see the details in my computer's manage setting in their disk management option. In that option, you can also try to format, but Windows will not allow us to format it. I tried 3 times in different ways. That is SanDisk Extreme 32GB USB 3, cost near around 2200 in Indian rupees. At that time, I'm so disappointed, but finally I got the solution and here it is. I plugged it in my MacBook Pro and opened disk utilities. Here also it's showing 2 partition, but I selected the main drive and clicked on erase. Here I selected exFAT and master boot record. When it's done, I clicked the first aid option for checking any another problem in USB. It's also done successfully. Then I tried it in my Windows laptop and did one more time format because I'm using that USB mostly in Windows. Now it's working very fine. See the extreme speed of that USB. Oh, just wait, I just inserted in USB 2 port. Let me change it into USB 3. Yes, now you can see the speed of approx 100 Mbps. Try it guys. If any problem, just comment below. I will try to solve it. Here are some of my other videos. Take a look and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Just click this red subscribe button and like, share. Thanks for watching. Peace out.